the following program is presented to you in the high-power stereophonic sounds of CKDU in conjunction with...
My name is Joshua and I'm your host.
December 21st, 1988.
1989.
My name is Joshua and welcome. 1990. And welcome to our second anniversary show.
My name is Joshua and welcome.
April 3rd, 1994. And welcome to our sixth anniversary
show. My
name
is Joshua and welcome.
Today's date is October 18th, 2004.
Welcome to Charles' Tape Series.
Welcome to the JSC.
Welcome to An Evening with Charles Schwinn.
Welcome to the Swing Arrangement with Charles Schwinn. CQHS Productions, celebrating 33 years in broadcasting.
It's the wonderful song, sounds wonderful, radio.
This is the high power sounds of CKDU FM 88.1 megahertz in Halifax.
And we're back live on the air, ladies and gentlemen, the second hiatus of COVID, and we have been away for a better part of a year. And I am so glad to be back. Good Monday evening, everyone. Today's date is July 5th, 2021. Welcome to the Swing Arrangement with Charles Schwinn, right here on CKDU 88.1 FM in Halifax. I'm Charles Schwinn. I have music for you until the program closes. That's going to be down the line at 7:30 p.m. Tonight, we're back once again to present to you 60 minutes of an eclectic selection of jazz and swing music, but featuring one of the all-time great local artists here, Standard Time. And we are going to be talking a lot about their upcoming concert, plus the TD Halifax Jazz Festival, and their new album, Standard Time, called High Time. So stick around and stay tuned with us. And just to launch the Swing Arrangement, I'd like to welcome each and every one of you into the CKDU studios. We're broadcasting to you live from the heart of downtown Halifax. Frequency modulation station signal is 88.1 megahertz on your FM dial or at ckdu.ca. We're also broadcasting to you live on Bella Light TV digital channel 796, East Link digital TV channel 951. You can also pick us up on your iPhone, iPod Touch, iPad, anything on your mobile device by watching and listening to us on our streaming services, Facebook Live, YouTube Live, Periscope, Twitter, or Twitch TV. And you can just search Charles, H-S-U-E-N, and July 5 under those platforms, and you'll be able to get the feed loud and clear and see me on behind the scenes. And if you want to listen to us on an intelligent virtual assistant like Siri, Alexa, or Google Home, just ask them to play CKDU FM, and you will for sure be tuning in live to our radio station. And if you want to contact me, you can do it one of many ways, including lifting up your phone, giving up a call here at 902-494-2487. Anything on our social media platform by searching Charles, H-S-U-E-N, or emailing me at charlesh@dal.ca if you choose to do so. Well, a lot of people have passed in this last year since I have been away from this studio. And no more, I guess, meant more to me than this particular flautist, who was not well known in her many albums that she made, but she was well known in the Canadian music scene. She had performed in many TV and jazz festivals with her quartet in the 1970s and 80s, and was a CBC musician, which we're going to be hearing a recording from her. I'm talking of flautist Catherine Moses. And the reason why she meant so much to me is that my mentor in high school, music teacher Bill Thomas, who is now the head of York University Music Department, had brought her in a workshop many years ago while I was in high school, and she did a wonderful workshop on jazz playing, and she really turned our band around. Well, she passed away on May 17th of this year in her hometown of Wynnewood, Oklahoma, although she was quite huge in the Canadian music scene. We're going to listen to one of her most popular recordings that was re-released in a compilation of CBC Radio Canada Archive recordings from 1967 to 1977 called Ready or Not, Deep Jazz Grooves. And this is as late as it gets in this period, 1976. And here is Ready or Not, the title track for flautist Catherine Moses to kick things off right here on Evening Solitude. Sorry, not Evening Solitude, wrong radio show. The Swing Arrangement with Charles Schwen right here on CKDU 88.1 FM in Halifax. Bringing to you ballads, cool jazz, and big band music, this is The Swing Arrangement with Charles Schwen right here on CKDU 88.1 FM in Halifax.
The sky's a blackboard high above you. If a shooting star goes by, I'll take that star and write, I love you. A thousand times across the sky. Did you say I've got a lot to learn? Well, don't think I'm trying not to learn. Since this is the perfect spot to learn. teach me tonight, starting with the ABC of it, right down to the XYZ of it. Help me solve the mystery of it. Teach me tonight. The sky's a blackboard high above you. If a shooting star goes by, I'll take that star and write, I love you. 1,000 times across the sky, one thing isn't very clear, my love. Should the teacher stand so near, my love? Graduation's almost here, my love. Teach me tonight. A blackboard high above you. If a shooting star goes by, I take that star and write, I love you. 1,000 times across the sky, one thing isn't very clear, my love. Should the teacher stand so near, my love? Graduation's almost here, my love. Teach me tonight. Graduation's almost here, my love. Come on and teach me tonight.
And that is the incomparable Irene Wilkinson of Standard Time Quartet. And she has been a guest here on The Swing Arrangement when promoting a concert, an upcoming concert, that the TD Halifax Jazz Festival has put on. But moreover, Standard Time is comprised of the great guitarist Georges Gilbert and string bassist Tom Easley and Matt Meyer on trumpet, as you heard there in that wonderful Gene DePaul and Sammy Kahn composition, Teach Me Tonight, a great standard. And we're going to be hearing many more tracks from this great album that has come out from the 1st of March. Now, I do apologize that we were into, I guess, the second major lockdown before I could get to this album and present it on the airwaves. And so I am making amends, as they say, because tomorrow night there is a special invitation-only concert that is going to be happening here locally at the Carlton House in Halifax on Argyle Street. And they're going to be taping that performance for live streaming on the TD Halifax Jazz Festival lineup on the 29th of July. If you want to go and find tickets for that live stream, you can go to halifaxjazzfestival.ca, and it will be broadcasted live on the streaming services on the 29th of July from 8 to 9 p.m. I can't wait to actually see live music, especially live jazz music, and especially Irene Wilkinson and Georgie Bear and the legendary musicians that are backing them up. The Standard Time Quartet has been around for many years, and in this album, they are also accompanied by talented and accomplished musicians of the Maritimes, including Gina Burgess on violin, Scott Ferguson on drums, and Dave Staples on piano. So each and every musician in this album is an artist in their own right. And so why don't we hear another Canadian Legends composition, Leonard Cohen's Dance Me to the End of Love. From their brand new album, High Time by Standard Time, here is Irene Wilkinson, Georgie Bear, and company, right here on The Swing Arrangement with Charles Schwinn.
Dance me to your beauty with a burning violin. Dance me through the panic till I'm gathered safely in. Lift me like an olive branch and be my homeward dove. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the end of love. Let me see your beauty when the witnesses are gone. Let me feel you moving like they do in Babylon. Show me slowly only what I know the limits of. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the wedding now and dance me on and on. Dance me very tenderly and dance me very long. We're both of us beneath our love. We're both of us above. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the children who are asking to be born. Dance me through the curtains that our kisses have outworn. Raise a tent of shelter now, though every thread is torn. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to your beauty with a burning violin. Dance me through the panic till I'm gathered safely in. Touch me with your naked hand. Touch me with your glove. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the end of love. dance me to the end of love.
Bringing to you the colors of jazz, you're listening to The Swing Arrangement with Charles Schwinn on CKDU 88.1 FM in Halifax.
I wish I was sober before you came over, but you know that this is making me nervous. I'm drunk in a cafe, you're drinking a latte, and I haven't slept a wink waiting for this date with you. Do you feel it too? You give me a cookie, there's crumbs all up on me, and there's lipstick on the tip of my nose. You're staring at me like I'm under the spotlight. The sweat is dripping down to my toes. Enjoy the view on this date with you. This coffee shop, if you just hold my hand, we'll spin round the tables till we both fall down. And I just wanna dance under the lights of this coffee shop, if you just hold my hand, we'll spin round the tables till we both fall down and stop. Oh, I wish this night would never end. Oh, oh.
The wonderful sounds of Barbara Leeka from her 2016 album entitled I'm Still Learning. That was Coffee Shop. She was a guest on this program and had mentioned to me about how a failed date, a blind date, where she got a little intoxicated before she met this boy at a coffee shop, and what a disaster that date was. And I like that particular piece of music that she has released, and it's great to have Barbara on the program. And before that, we heard Standard Time, and that was from their brand new album, High Time. We heard Leonard Cohen's great hit, Dance Me to the End of Love. We're going to be hearing more from this album, including this one coming from Jimmy Dorsey and Paul Madeira's Hand, and this is I'm Glad There Is You. This is going to bring us to the top of the hour. Let's have a listen.
this world of ordinary people, extraordinary people. I'm glad there is you in this world of overrated pleasures, of underrated treasures. I'm so glad there is you. I live to love, I love to live with you beside me. This road so new, I'll muddle through with you to guide me. In this world where many, many play at love and hardly any stay in love, I'm glad there is you. More than ever, I'm glad there is you. Of ordinary people, extraordinary people, I'm glad there is you in this world of overrated pleasures and underrated treasures. I'm so glad there is you. I live to love, I love to live with you beside me. This road's so new, I'll muddle through with you to guide me. In this world where many, many play at love and hardly any stay in love, I'm glad there is you. More than ever, I'm so glad there is you.
And ladies and gentlemen, here comes the BBC World News Service, and here comes the beeps to the top of the hour.
BBC Radio 2. This is CKDU-FM 88.1 MHz in Halifax. From London's broadcasting house, the most trusted news source, this is the BBC World News Service.
Hello, this is Julie Candler with the BBC News. Russia, Iran and Turkey have suspended diplomatic operations at their consulates in the northern Afghan city of Mazar-i-Sharif as the Taliban make sweeping advances across the region. Russia's envoy said Afghan government troops had surrendered too many districts, making the situation unstable. Lise Doucette reports from Kabul.
The last NATO soldiers, including British and American troops, have pulled out of Afghanistan more quickly than expected, and the Taliban are overrunning districts across the country with surprising speed. In some areas, government forces pulled back to protect more strategic positions. In others, including along the border with Tajikistan, soldiers are giving up because they're fed up. On all too many bases, Afghan troops say they are running out of water, food and ammunition. They accuse their commanders of ignoring repeated pleas for help.
The British Prime Minister Boris Johnson has confirmed that he intends to lift all coronavirus restrictions 2 weeks from now, with a final decision next week. Rob Watson reports.
Boris Johnson has confirmed that on the 19th of July, life will effectively return to normal in England. Social distancing and wearing face masks will no longer be compulsory, and people will be encouraged to go back to their offices. This represents dramatic change for those living here, but will also be closely watched around the world, as Britain becomes the first country to relax restrictions even as infection rates rise, on the basis that vaccinations have weakened the link between deaths and hospitalisation. But it is a risk, and there are uncertainties, as the scientists and politicians alike acknowledge.
The oil cartel OPEC and its partners have abandoned talks on a new output deal following a rare public split between Saudi Arabia and the United Arab Emirates. No new date has been agreed, meaning that current production limits will remain in place. Samir Hashmi reports from Dubai.
Despite several days of talks, members of OPEC Plus failed to resolve the dispute between Saudi Arabia and the UAE. The rift started on Friday when the UAE blocked a deal proposed by OPEC Plus leaders, Saudi Arabia and Russia, to increase output. The UAE has invested billions of dollars to increase its production capacity and says its baseline was set too low when OPEC Plus originally forged their pact in April 2020 to deal with falling demand after the outbreak of the pandemic.
At least three rockets have landed on a military base in Iraq used by troops of the US-led coalition. There were no casualties. It's not yet known who was behind the attack on the Ayn al-Assad airbase, but the US always blames such missile strikes on Iranian-backed militia groups. Last week, the Americans hit militia facilities near the country's border with Syria. World news from the BBC.
You have been listening to the BBC World News Service, brought to you by CKDU 88.1 MHz in Halifax. Listener supported radio.
Here's your Metro Weather Call forecast for Halifax and the surrounding area for this Monday, July the 5th. Tonight, clear with winds gusting up to 20 kilometers per hour. Light this evening with a low of 10 degrees Celsius. On Tuesday, July 6th, a mix of sun and cloud, winds gusting up to 40 kilometers per hour near noon, high 23, except 17 along parts of the coast. Humidex is going up to 27. Get out your suntan lotion or your SPF. The UV index reading is going to be at 8, which is in the very high category. Tuesday night, partly cloudy, fog patches developing overnight with a low of 14. Wednesday, clearing, high of 28, except 19 along parts of the coast. Wednesday night, low of 14. Thursday, Cloudy with a high of 20 and a low of 12. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, you're looking at highs of 20, 20, and 24, and lows of 16, 14, and 13, respectively. For more weather information, log on to weather.gc.ca. Current temperature outside the studios of CKDU, it is 25 degrees Celsius, mainly sunny with a barometric pressure reading at 101.3 kilopascals and rising. Humidity's at 39%, Humidex at 26. That's your Metro Weather Call forecast. Now stay tuned for your community news.
Here is the news, the latest news.
There are a few virtual screenings on A Prairie Wind on Wednesday, July 7th at 11 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. and additional dates on the CNIB.ca website. It's a virtual event, and each 30-minute weekly episode will explore a new theme, making references to novels, poetry, articles, song lyrics, quotations, recipes, and more. From clotheslines to library, that's the CNIB.ca for more information from the CNIB Foundation. CKDU was always looking for new volunteers. If you're interested in music or spoken word programming, come on up. If you always wanted to know the technical aspects of radio, we have lots for you to learn. If you're more behind-the-scenes personality, there's research, music reviewing, and music production to do. CKDU is located on the fourth floor of the Dalhousie Student Union Building. The address is 6136 University Avenue, and our website's ckdu.ca. The Halifax Jazz Festival is happening this July. Go to halifaxjazzfestival.ca for more information. It is sponsored by TD, and it runs from July 14th to August 15th with 35 years of community and connection. In celebration of the 35th year of the TD Halifax Jazz Festival, we're rolling out a virtual red carpet to bring you a hybrid festival experience, which includes 30-plus performances. That's halifaxjazzfestival.ca. That concludes your community news.
Listening to The Swing Arrangement with Charles Schwinn on 88.1 CKDU Halifax.
Thank you.
From the great album Ring Around a Bright Star was the name of that track. Lonesome Boulevard is from the name of that album from 1989 that, of course, very few people played baritone saxophone, especially jazz baritone saxophone, other than Jerry Mulligan, the most famous of them all, dating back to the bebop era and the also birth of the cool era with Miles Davis. Jerry Mulligan had a wonderful sound, and this was towards the latter part of his career and life, introducing new young blood, which is very rare for Jerry Mulligan, as he did not feature keyboardists because he felt that it really competed with he. But this was one of the famed keyboardists who I had to watch at the Blue Note Cafe in New York with Phil Woods, and I'm talking of Bill Charlap, who is one of the prominent piano players these days. But this was his debut, and this really brought him into international stardom with this particular album. So you had Bill Charlap on piano, of course Jerry Mulligan on baritone saxophone, and you had Richie DeRosa on drums and Dean Johnson on bass. Just a wonderful combo with the Jerry Mulligan quartet, Ring Around a Bright Star. If you're just discovering us, this is the Swing Arrangement right here on CKDU 88.1 FM in Halifax. My name is Charles Schwinn. I am going into my 20th year on this particular station, my longest running radio station live here. And we will be celebrating later this year our 20th anniversary. And we are featuring tonight a wonderful brand new album from local group Standard Time. And their album title is called High Time, which they will be debuting live tomorrow at the Carlton Place on Argyle Street in Halifax. And I will be one of many special invited guests to be in the audience for a taping that will be presented live on the 29th of July from 8 to 9 p.m. at the Halifax Jazz Festival, the TD Halifax Jazz Festival. So if you want to have tickets to see the virtual concert, you can go to halifaxjazzfestival.ca and look for Standard Time there. We're going to be hearing one of my favorite pieces of music now from this album and from all time, and it's one of my favorite ballads because I first heard this ballad that was incomparably presented by Frank Sinatra and Billy May and his orchestra from the classic 1958 album entitled Come Fly With Me. This is a Carl Susdorf and John Blackburn composition called Moonlight in Vermont. And here is Irene Wilkinson, Georgie Bear, Tom Easley on bass, and Matt Meyer on trumpet, and as well on Scott Ferguson on drums with Moonlight in Vermont. Let's have a listen now.
Pennies in a stream, falling leaves, the sycamore, moonlight in Vermont. I see finger waves, ski trails down the mountainside, snow light in Vermont. Telegraph cables, they sing down the highway, travel each bend in the road. People who meet in this romantic setting so hypnotized by the lovely evening summer breeze, warblings of the meadowlark, moonlight in Vermont. Bend in the road, people who meet in this romantic setting, so hypnotized by the lovely evening summer breeze, warblings of the meadowlark, moonlight.
Count Basie, Benny Goodman, Blossom Dearie, Ella Fitzgerald, Billie Holiday, and many more, all presenting to you the standards on the swing arrangement with Charles Schwinn.
Sad is to live in solitude, far from your tranquil altitude. Sad is to know that no one ever can live on a dream that never can be, will never be. Dreamer, awake, wake up and see. Your beauty is an aeroplane, so high my heart can't bear the strain. Heart that stops as you pass by, only to cause me pain. Sad is to live in solitude. Thank you. that is to live in solitude. Far from your tranquil altitude. Sad is to know that no one ever can live on a dream that never can be, will never be. Dreamer, awake, wake up and see. Your beauty is an aeroplane. So high my heart can't bear the strain. A heart that stops as you pass by, only to cause me pain. Sad is to live in solitude. In solitude. In solitude. In solitude.
That was Triste, and that was the great Irene Wilkinson on vocals, Georgie Bear on guitar, and we heard on piano Dave Staples, as well as Scott Ferguson on drums, and many other great musicians in there. That's an Antonio Carlos Jobim composition, and I thought I might put a little Brazil bossa nova in there just to mix things up a little bit. That is Standard Time, and from their new album, High Time. I'm going to have one last track before we cut away for the conclusion of Swing Arrangement, Where Does the Hour Go? Once again, just to give another plug for this wonderful group, go to halifaxjazzfestival.ca and click on Standard Time Quartet. They will be on live stream on the 29th of July from 8 to 9 p.m. on a live stream, so you can get tickets for that. It is, I believe, a free virtual concert. And you might see me in the audience there because I will be there with bells on tomorrow evening when they do the taping. We're going to be hearing to close off, and this is the very last track of this great album called Angel Eyes, a Matt Dennis and Earl Brent composition. Frank Sinatra closed many of his television specials from the mid-1960s all the way up to the mid-1980s with this song, Angel Eyes. It was the torch song that would close off his concert in the first half of the concert before they would go on intermission. However, when One for My Baby became a very popular theatrical piece, he used that as the torch song. But I really love Angel Eyes, and I'm so glad that Irene and George had decided to close the album with this. So let's have a listen now to Angel Eyes to close off Standard Time right here on the Swing Arrangement with Charles Schwinn. I almost made a slip right there.
Try to think that love's not around, but it's uncomfortably near. My old heart ain't gaining no ground because my angel eyes ain't here. Angel eyes that old devil sent, they glow unbearably bright. Need I say that my love's misspent, misspent with angel eyes tonight? So drink up, all you people, order anything you see. Have fun, you happy people. The drinks and the laughs are on me. Pardon me, but I've gotta run. The fact's uncommonly clear. Gotta find who's now number one and why my angel eyes ain't here. Uncommonly clear. Gotta find who's now number one and why my angel eyes ain't here. Oh, why my angel eyes ain't here. Excuse me while I did.
Irene Wilkinson and George Hubert. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that about wraps it up for our program. I'll be back again next Monday evening with another edition of The Swing Arrangement. Good night, everyone. Thank you for letting me broadcast for you.
You're listening to CKDU 88.1 FM. This is a rebroadcast of your local program.
Why Halifax? That's a question I get asked a lot as someone who traveled almost half of the globe to be here, a small town in eastern Canada. I get asked that question so many times that I decided to ask someone else. This is Hear From Away, and these are our stories.
Ryan老师，你最近有没有关注到那个？ 香港这边就是他们的这个纪念六四已经怎么说转为地下了，你有没有关注到这件事情？